it's time to do it again. I'm in Waterford, Vermont, and I'm building your farm. Hello and welcome to the Stover Farm Channel. I'm so glad to have you here with me, and I'm going to get right to it. It's time to build another farm, your farm. I want to thank everyone that have submitted pictures and stories about your family farms. I throw them into a hat, I pull them out. Well, we are in Waterford, Vermont. Actually, I guess we're in no man's land right now, but I'm going to transport to Waterford, Vermont, and the Brayden family farm. Brayden sent me some pictures. His farm was built in the 1800s originally and has been through three owners, including their family. Primarily were in the dairy cattle business, and now they've shifted over to beef cattle. Here it is in Google Earth. Now, I'm going to tell you what, this one was hard. I am not going to be able to do this in exactly 60 minutes, so I've got to put this into a time lapse. So without further ado, Brayden, here's your farm in Google Earth, and here it is in FS22. Now, for this build, I am going to have to do it in time lapse. It took significantly longer than 60 minutes. And again, I didn't want to rush it. So I hope you can stick with us. Check out the time lapse. This is taking really just a completely bare piece of land in no man's land and turning it into a beautiful farm in Waterford, Vermont. And if you'd like to have your farm built by me, well, send me an email with thestovers@gmail.com. I'm not going to do one every week, but I think I've got a few in me each month. I'll throw your farm in a hat, we'll pull it out, and then I'll try and build your farm. So here we go. Let's jump into the game editor and build this beautiful farm. Thank you.